I came up with the idea for Alcuris while in my final year studying at Loughborough University. I was studying engineering, and in early 2015, my grandfather was diagnosed with dementia. I was about to go into my final year and had to come up with a final year project. So I started to dig a little bit deeper into his condition and how it affected both him and the family around him. And I realised there was a massive lack of technology that could both keep him independent but also provide reassurance for the family. So I decided to set Alcuris up to try to do something about that. So this is what we call the Memo Hub. It's the device that sits in the older or vulnerable individual's home. This hub has the ability to connect to a range of different peripheral devices, things like alarm devices, such as fall detectors, panic buttons. If one of those is activated, the hub will make a two-way phone call to an emergency monitoring centre. But then it can also connect to things like motion sensors, door sensors, smart plugs, so that we can pull all this data in, learn behaviour. Family can set rules that if motion is detected in the middle of the night, they can be alerted about it. But the local authorities could also use the data to learn behaviour, so that if behaviour starts to change, they can do something about it as well.
The biggest appeal with Alcuris is enhancing what we do with more great innovative technology that's going to make a difference for our clients and for the people that they support. You know, and I think that technology, the innovation, that's plainly come out of the link to the university. It's plainly come out of the link to Lucet. Having our two buildings on site, having our two teams on site, that makes quite a difference. We can work much more collaboratively together, much more quickly.
Ultimately, Alcuris is aiming to move care from a totally reactive service to one that is proactive and therefore preventative. We don't want to wait for somebody to press their panic button or to have a fall. We want to learn that their behaviour is changing so that intervention can happen to keep that individual at home for as long as possible.